At the moment, we're not getting many new ones. We're just mainly going through the animals that have been admitted previously on their second and third examination, their second and third bandage changes. So when there's more coming in, it was a lot more hectic. So it's sort of settled down a little bit more now as well.
And was this been, I guess, up to expectations of what you were anticipating when you were talking to Gail?
This has exceeded my expectations. Because she was reporting back and things were a bit chaotic in the early days of everybody not quite sure, and until this facility got set up, it was very much them living by the phone, by the seat of their pants, and not having such an organisation and structure. We haven't really been in the field, so we've been here. This tent is the first time it's been deployed by SAVEM.
Did you want some flamazine on that spot?
Yes, please.
And you're redressing wounds now. How is it actually going? Do you think they're healing okay?
Yeah, most of them are healing okay. It's just going to be time before they get to the stage where they don't need bandaging and they can self-sufficient and don't need treatment, and then of course I just need to regain condition and stuff. So right, you can come with me, my friend. Cheers.